it's the second day of Comiket. So yeah, today is going to be a Kancolle and Touhou stuff, so I'm really looking forward to it. So yeah, I'm using a different path, different routing this time, so I'm not sure where I'm going, but yeah, we'll see if I manage to get inside. So yeah, let's go! There are just so many people, and I guess we need to like line up before we could enter this hall. The hall. Seems like after half an hour waiting, I think the lineups like probably started to move. Not sure, it's been a while. It's really, really hot outside, so yeah. It's annoying, but yeah. Oh, that's Comiket for you, I guess. Alright, after 1 hour of lining up under the hot sun, we are finally inside. And yes, there are still so many people inside, so yeah. Let me see if I could find my booth. The doujin booth that I want to buy from. So yeah, let's go inside. This is literally a battlefield. So yeah, so many people. I'm not sure if I can get my doujins. Let's see. We'll see. So yeah, I'm outside queuing up to buy doujins and stuff. For popular doujins, you have to like queue really, really long. Like for example, I have to queue outside there just to buy a doujin. So basically, I have to repeat this process again and again for each popular doujin that I want to buy. But yeah, that's basically Comiket. Okay? It's like a battlefield inside. So yeah. It's less crowded than the previous hall where most of the Kancolle doujins are, so. But still, there are so many people here though. Yeah. Most of the stuff here is other stuff than Kancolle and it's Touhou, I guess. So yeah. Bridge that connect the west hall and the east hall, so I'm going towards the west hall. At the West Hall 3 and 4. Hopefully I'm not too late for the whole stuff and there's still some good stuff left. So yeah. Where cosplayer got this again, so yeah. Just got back from taking cosplay. cosplayers' pictures. Oh, it's very crowded outside. Even the cosplay area feels like a battlefield for photographers. I'm like, I'm drenching sweat. It's really hot. So yeah, it's a really amazing experience though. So yeah. West Hall 1 and 2, it's pretty much the same as yesterday where company booths are located. So yeah. So yeah, the second day is almost over and you can see that most people already packed up and stuff. So yeah. It's really different from what we have earlier in the morning and afternoon, so yeah. Yes, I'm still here. I feel like it's too early to go back to the hotel, so I might as well take a look at Odaiba. I'm at the Fuji TV headquarters, so... probably gonna head up to the Gundam statue in front of Diversity, so yeah, just gonna hang out there and just chill. So behind me is the Rainbow Bridge, which connects Odaiba with the center, city center of Tokyo itself. So yeah, it's a really beautiful bridge because of the illumination at night and stuff. And there's a lot of people actually viewing the Rainbow Bridge itself, the scenery up here. And yeah, it's a really, really gorgeous view. Statue of Liberty behind me, as you can see there. I think that's enough for tonight. I'm probably gonna go back at a hotel right now and rest, because tomorrow's gonna be another day then. Alright, see you later on then.